that's the basic one too, so. And go. But the reason why it's so effective, because after you take that many steps within that building, all right, they're thinking, hey, you gotta go for that shot. It makes them pause. They rest like, wait, what's he gonna do? Then the explosion happens.
John Williams from Raleigh, North Carolina. Graduated from UNC Asheville. Played professional ball with the Harlem Globetrotters. You know, pretty much watching film on Jordan and watching him continually develop himself as a basketball player. We cater out workouts to transition into. So everything we do is catered to his specific games, to his specific team, to his specific niche. So we want to make sure that when he goes back to summer school or go back to his team in Oklahoma, that he is stronger than at some of the things that he was weak at, and the things that he's really good at, he's the best at. My goal for Jordan, and it's the same goal that I have for all my kids that I work individually with, is for him to reach his maximum potential. And I think that he can do that, and he's doing the little things to make it to that. You know, he's put on 15 pounds of muscle. He's more explosive, faster, his handle's gotten better, shot's gotten better. And so it's just things that he's gradually working on to reach his end goal, which is, I believe, to play professional basketball on the highest level if he possibly can.